More than two dozen Milwaukee County deputies who were laid off earlier this year will soon be back on duty. Sheriff David Clark called 29 deputies back to work today. 48 deputies were laid off back in February due to county budget cuts. Sheriff Clark says low staffing in the jail was one of the issues that prompted his decision. He also cited slow action by the county's Human Resources Department in hiring replacements. He says money to rehire the deputies will come from existing budget resources and cutting inmate programs. The sheriff says he also plans to ask the county board for more funding. Milwaukee County Executive Chris Abley released a statement in response to the sheriff's plan, saying in part, quote, "The Milwaukee County Human Resources Department has been working with the sheriff's office on recruiting and retaining correctional officers. In July, the sheriff received $1.2 million to hire 20 deputies. And just a few weeks ago, 26 new correctional officers graduated and went to work."